And we're here at the Renaissance Festival to have a great time. You coming along? Come on along.
Good job.
Horns. Check out the length of these leathers. They'll fit anybody. He makes all of the designs right here himself. Whether it be a pouch, bracers, or a belt.
Oh, yeah.
You know anybody with an 8-foot waist?
No.
We can fit them. See, I think she should meet the Baron.
Oh, Heathers. Are you sure we should allow her to be exposed to so much?
I think she would enjoy it.
I am entirely in favor of this one.
All right, Baron, you may introduce yourself.
Go meet
Baron,
the Baron.
You may introduce yourself to the lady.
Yeah, I see you, Fabio. Love that car. I'm going to cut your hair.
I believe this is what relaxing and joy.
Basically, it was my father's fault. He decided he wanted to try turning some, so he told me to try something, so I did. First, I started making little chess pieces. Then shortly after that, I was trying to impress my then girlfriend, and I made my very first goblet. It was very rudimentary, but it was a hollow vessel. Mm-hmm. I keep it as a memento of how I started, and from there we went with bigger lathes, and basically my father said, here, do something, just kind of make whatever you want. So that's what I started doing. I just kind of went with my imagination and started turning, and I've never stopped. I've had several times where I just can't stop the turning. I have to go do something, I have to create something. And that's kind of how it naturally progressed into the knives, is I wanted to make tools as well. Because there were certain curvatures, certain styles I couldn't do with the tools I could buy. So I wanted to make my own. So once I started making those, and then I decided, well, let's try knives. And so now I do both, and it's something I enjoy every day because I have no rules. My rules are create something unique, do it something my way, and have fun at it. And so I do. I love it every day.
Mm-hmm.
It's never the same.
Oh my goodness.
Action, ready, two then to ride on. For your champion. Yeah. Yeah. And the faces go Smith and Sir Henry Dusty lie upon the deck. Yeah. Sir William, what are you about? You're uncalled for. Sir William. William. Hold, sir. Hold. What are you doing?
I'm gonna kill.
You can't do that.
Yes, I can.
Yes, you can.
Sir William. I'm a professor. done. Sir Henry, hold, Sir Henry. Two more punches. Hold, two more, that's it. Now get off him, that just looks weird.